Thank you, guys. I'm standing by with the OC. And Carl, congratulations on that win tonight. But you all still have the issue, the problem of Rhea Ripley. So how do you plan on solving that problem?
Kathy, the OC, we can't even celebrate the fact that the toughest man in the building got the victory tonight.
You are the toughest man in the building.
Super tough.
But,
we do have a problem. A Rhea problem.
And what are we going to do about it?
Not sure.
I don't know. We need someone to take care of her. That's what we need.
We need a plan.
No.
Kathy?
No. No. Love you. No. We're going to have to go back to the drawing board. This sucks.
Well, as they go back to the drawing board, we will go back to you guys. I am standing by with Judgment Day, and I spoke to the OC earlier. While the match didn't go as you guys had all planned tonight, they are very aware of the Rhea problem and going into Crown.
The Rhea problem? There's not just the Rhea problem. The Judgment Day are four problems, and the OC, they've got zero solutions. There is no solution to the Judgment Day.
I mean, I consider myself the greatest misterio to ever lace up a pair of boots in the WWE.
Latino Heat, Dominic Mysterio.
The greatest of all the times. Look, tonight wasn't about wins or losses. Tonight was about sending a message. Come Crown Jewel, we'll be the ones bragging about a sweet victory. Judgment Day, let's rise.
Back to you guys. I am standing by with The Miz, who has not had the greatest of luck tonight. First, getting punched in the jaw by Roman Reigns, then a loss to Mustafa Ali, and that tell-all interview with Johnny Gargano and Byron Saxton.
Was that a snicker? Was that a little... Is my pain and suffering? Do you hear the way I'm talking? I broke my jaw.
That is yet to be confirmed.
Has it been denied? Has it been denied by the doctors? No, it hasn't. The results are still pending. I had a day. And who are you going to believe, by the way? This is all hearsay. First, I go out there and I acknowledge the tribal chief. I say, you're the tribal chief. I acknowledge you. And what does he do? Sucker punches me. Did I go out there and say, oh, I'm the only two-time Grand Slam champion standing in this ring? No. Did I say, hey, I beat you for the Intercontinental title? No. I acknowledged him, and then I was a hero. I hurt my jaw, broken, done, probably needs wired shot. Make everyone happy. And I went out there, and I still fought Mustafa Ali, and they booed me and chanted, you know what they chanted. And then they allowed that slanderous crap to go out there and talk and let Johnny do that. I can't believe that he would do this to me. After all I've been through, after all I've done, 18 years, 18 years. And this is the things I get, or the pat on the back I get, them pulling out these stupid stories. Really? You really think I did that? I'm a celebrity. I'm a movie star. Biggest star in WWE. I walk out this arena, everybody knows who I am. Oh, I loved you on Dancing with the Stars. Oh, I loved you on Real World. Oh, I love you in WWE. Oh, I love you in this. They love me in everything. I'm amazing. I'm a gift to this company. And I need to be started treating like it. Sick of us.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.